Welcome to Alfra English Channel. Listen to the audio and answer the questions. You will find the audio transcription afterwards. Try to find new words in the text and write them in the comment below. Good luck!
Filmmaking. In the 1920s, new technology allowed filmmakers to attach to each film a soundtrack of speech, music, and sound effects synchronized with the action on the screen. These sound films were initially distinguished by calling them talking pictures or talkies. The next major step in the development of cinema was the introduction of color. While the addition of sound to film revolutionized the medium, quickly driving out silent movies, color was adopted more gradually. The public was relatively indifferent to color photography as opposed to black and white. But as color processes improved and became as affordable as black and white film, more and more movies were filmed in color after the end of World War II, as the industry in America came to view color as essential to attracting audiences in its competition with television, which remained a black and white medium until the mid-60s. By the end of the 1960s, color had become the norm for filmmakers. Filmmaking. In the 1920s, new technology allowed filmmakers to attach to each film a soundtrack of speech, music, and sound effects synchronized with the action on the screen. These sound films were initially distinguished by calling them talking pictures or talkies. The next major step in the development of cinema was the introduction of color. While the addition of sound to film revolutionized the medium, quickly driving out silent movies, color was adopted more gradually. The public was relatively indifferent to color photography as opposed to black and white. But as color processes improved and became as affordable as black and white film, more and more movies were filmed in color after the end of World War II. As the industry in America came to view color as essential to attracting audiences in its competition with television, which remained a black and white medium until the mid-60s. By the end of the 1960s, color had become the norm for filmmakers.